Well, good evening, everyone, or good afternoonish, early evening. This is Hector Leon, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We're going to be shooting Archery Abroad here today. We just got back from my trip, and we're going to just do bare bow today. Fresh, clean target face. Hector Leon, class bare bow, code word anchor. I'm going to show yardage. This is my spot here, right at 60 feet. You can see it there, 60 feet. Let me tell you, man, it is really hot. Just came back from a state where there was no humidity. Got back in, and look at this. I was out here for 5 minutes, and I'm already sweating. Again, shooting class bare bow. Let's see how we can do this today. Grouping looked pretty good, but it was just a little outside of stuff. Let's show you. Nice little group there, but that's a 987. Okay. And if anybody has any critiques, comments, put some pressure on me. I have no idea. Give it up. Thanks, Thomas. Feel free to heckle me, I don't care. You guys have fun with it, all right? that one wasn't all that great. I see you, John. This one absolutely sucked compared to the first one, but it's what it is. So this one got in. Oh, looks like I cut the line on there. So that's an 8.86. Ooh, 8.86. So we got a 22. John Coleman, you gotta get into this thing or what? Well, fine, Thomas. Do your 50-meter game versus our little 18-meter one. I'm just messing with you. All right, so this one we had 9.87. We had 9.87. Send me some will that at least I get 110 today. For those of you who don't know, barebow is actually pretty new to me. Still getting used to all the little nuances and trying to tune everything properly right. And this is great to practice with. Wet. Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Tom. Let's see how it went. Well, I'll be damned. You were right, Thomas. No, not an X. Got a 10, though. That's a good thing. So I got 10, 9, 8. 10, 9, 8. Yeah, that is close enough. Alrighty, so now we got what? Two more ends to go. Alrighty. First two looked good. The second one really wasn't all that great. This thing's messing up on me. There we go. Let's go check it out. So we got a 997. 997. Last end coming up. Whoever's on, send me some more juju. See if I can get me at least another 10. Thanks, Thomas. Hopefully it works. It didn't work this time, Thomas. So it looks like I got a 887. Let's see, 4, 8, 12, 13, 14, 19, 21, 22. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 142, and 0x. All right, 142 with 0x's. Gotta go ahead and improve my game a little bit, I know, but thanks for watching. And again, if you guys have any tips, I'm still pretty new to bare bow. I'm mostly a trad shooter. But yeah, let me know. Thanks. Bye.